I'm not a huge fan of tomatoes, so I'm not going to do the pasta. But it's okay. Don't worry. I will just take whatever the chef's alternate meal is. Thank you, Josephine.
You screwed me too, Betancourt.
Carly, if you don't let me help, I'll never come over again.
Okay, fine.